You don't have to have a lot of money to call yourself a millionaire. Yet what you need to do is learn how to think like one. Changing the way you think requires time and usually happens at a slow pace. But once the shift takes place, it will surely reshape your judgment and behaviors. Not only that you become more responsible, productive, and successful, but you also get to better manage important assets as your time and finances. Changing your mindset will help you change your environment so that you can make your goals become a reality. Moreover, you'll be able to detach yourself from any useless thing that should not be in your life. So what's the outcome? For starters, you will get to live the millionaire's lifestyle. You might think that becoming a millionaire is hard and maybe even unachievable, but it's actually not. Look at all those people proving it to you each and every year. One thing is certain, you have to change in order to become a millionaire. So, what is it that you need to do? First off, living and thinking like a millionaire will require you to have a strategy. However, you should start with becoming clear about what exactly you want and need to achieve in your life, and what are the things that you need to let go off from your current experience. Once you get clear on these aspects, you can now create your vision statement. Don't just let it sit in your mind, but make a mental picture of it and let it out on paper, where you'll write it in details. After doing so, it's time to turn off the TV. Television is just a waste of your most important asset, which is your time, and all the world's millionaires are very much aware of it. Instead of spending hours and hours sitting on your couch watching TV shows that don't offer you any knowledge, spend this time working on yourself. Read a book or some articles that can help you achieve whatever it is that you dream of. One crucial feature of millionaires is that they never stop learning. And this was very well summed up by President Harry Truman's quote that says, "Not all readers are leaders, but all leaders are readers." Therefore, why not stop watching other people in reality shows and start living your own reality show instead? Another thing that millionaires have in common is their willingness to constantly meet any challenges that may come in their way. So, once an opportunity rings their doorbell, they not only open the door for it, but they also invite it in. They go past any obstacle that might appear in their way. You'll never see millionaires overthinking and analyzing a chance they get for weeks on end. And they will never come up with an excuse as to why they can't act on it. Instead, they will do whatever is needed to face the challenge and do it well, as this is one of the crucial characteristics of millionaires. You should certainly adopt such a mindset if you want to be like them. Another important thing is to stop making excuses. You will never see these people make excuses because excuses are what hold you back from anything you might want to achieve. Why not try and find the solution to the excuse? This is precisely what millionaires do, and they are willing to go through whatever it takes just to find the solution to every excuse that may appear. In other words, they make a decision to act, and any action, no matter how small it is, matters for them. Now, as your body is an important tool that you have, it's crucial to understand that the way you show up in business and in life has to do a lot with how you fuel it. Clean eating will pave the way towards feeling better, having more energy, and looking younger. Indulging yourself in processed foods will only stop your brain from functioning at its best, and you can never expect your life to happen the way you want it to happen. Another aspect that millionaires take care of is creating an appropriate environment that will match the future they want to make happen in their existence. And this is exactly what you need to do as well if you want to become part of their wealthy tribe. In other words, you have to surround yourself with people and places that match your values and vision, but that can propel them as well. Make room in your life only for those individuals that inspire you. If you know exactly what you want to be, you need to spend as much time as possible with people that are already that, says Gary Vee. Prioritizing is something else that makes millionaires different from the rest because they concentrate on what needs to be done first. Millionaires will never choose to go for a walk when they know that business matters need their attention. When you manage your time, you're actually managing your energy. And so it's important to find ways that help you keep your body and mind focused on whatever needs to be done first. Millionaires make a decision every day to give up short-term pleasures for long-term success. No matter how tempting going out with your friends on a weekend may sound, choose to spend that time studying and acquiring more knowledge that will help you come closer to your dreams. While instant gratification may sound like a lot of fun, understanding that delayed gratification is so much more rewarding. Whatever today's sacrifices may be, they will create tomorrow's successes. Another secret that millionaires share is the ability to give. This is why a lot of wealthy people are so generous. In the end, you can only be wealthy if you enhance the wealth of others. And you don't need a $50 billion bank account or the ability to donate any money at all to do this. Give your time, effort, expertise, or anything else that might support others. By doing so, it's not only those you help that will benefit, but you will too, as well. So, is it that hard? Remember that it's important to know what you want and then do whatever it takes to become the person that gets it. You can become a millionaire.